said, Amen. Good morning. It's my great honor today to introduce you to Julia Almonte. Recently, she made a decision to remember sin and trust Jesus as her Savior. Now she's taking this step of obedience, baptism. Let's hear her testimony from Mrs. Meyer.
When I let Jesus into my heart, I was at choir practice, and I was singing At the Cross, Love Ran Red by Chris Tomlin. As I sang, I felt a little tug inside me. Boy, it was so strong, but small. I knew what had happened to me, so after practice, I ran to my mom and I asked to talk to her. She wanted to know what was going on with me. When I explained, she was so happy, she cried tears of joy. We talked to Pastor Rick Stewart and let him know that I had let Jesus into my heart, and we all prayed together. My family's special verses are Psalm 91, 11 through 12. For he shall give his angels charge over you, to keep you in all your ways. In their hands they shall bear you up, lest you dash your foot against a stone. My life verse that Jesus gave my mom for me when I was in her tummy is Jeremiah 31:3. The Lord has appeared of old to me, saying, Yes, I have loved you with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness, I have drawn you. I love to sing, especially at church and in children's choir. I can only imagine By Mercy Me is my favorite song. It reminds me of my meaning who is in heaven with Jesus, and also reminds me of all the good things that Jesus has done for us over the years.
If you are a family member, a friend, a Sunday school teacher, or someone who is involved in the youth, why don't you stand now? And remain standing as we perform some baptism. Julia, it is my great privilege to baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Buried with me in baptism. Raised to walk on you.